And he was wearing like a cut-off jean jacket. And I said, Lemmy, bro. I go, I'm a huge fan. He goes, name one song besides Ace of Spades. Orgasmatron, Love Me Like a Reptile, Metropolis. He goes, okay, I understand. And I go, listen, I just want to tell you, like, my three favorite bands are, like, GBH, Motorhead, and Rose Tattoo. I'm going to get Rose Tattoo tattooed over here. I'm going to get Motorhead tattooed over here. And he just looks at me with dead hands and goes, then you better get AC/DC tattooed on your belly button. I was like, okay, I'll do that. I ended up getting it on my leg, but, you know, whatever. It is the same thing at my age. Oh, that's just my sack. What, did I say that?